The Isotelus trilobite is Ohio's state fossil. It existed between 430 and 480 million years ago. Back then, much of what is now Ohio was covered in ocean. A trilobite was an animal that had a hard outer shell or skeleton. Two lines crossed the body of the trilobite, making it look like it was in three parts. Trilobite means three-lobed creature. Ohio's trilobites were one of the largest trilobites, with some of these animals reaching nearly 30 inches in length.